Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're checking out some amazing new design tools, resources and design news from companies like Canva, Framer, Figma and so much more. By the way, this video was made possible by the wonderful people at Protopie. They have some really cool deals and tools for designers like you, but more on that later. Alright, so the first design news is amazing. Canva just announced a slew of design tools, productivity tools and business tools called Canva Create. This was announced at their world famous keynote where a lot of cringy stuff also happened, like where a weird rap orchestrated for their design tool. Now they have a lot of new tools that they're introducing. The first one is their marketing tool, which helps you not only design advertisements and attach your workflow with your favorite marketing tools or productivity tools like Asana. There's an entire HR portal for companies, as well as the creative suite, which we already know about. There are AI video editors, AI icon and logo generators, as well as converting from designs into documents really quick. This is a huge step forward for Canva, especially after they bought over Affinity, the popular design tools. All right, so the next one is actually very big for Figma. People were hyping this up, going crazy about it. For example, you are in a Figma design file, you can now create dividers between pages. And it's super simple. Just create this add a new page button on the top left. And instead of the page name here, just remove it, rename it, and just add three dashes right here. There you go. You will now have a small line and space between the pages, which is now the page divider. Now, this is a very tiny feature, but this could be a lifesaver if you have many pages and you want to create some good division between them. Now, Protopie is an amazing design tool that allows you to convert your static UI designs into advanced prototypes with amazing advanced features like accessing your gyroscope, camera, realistic inputs and keyboards, and so much more. Their Protopie Connect application, you'll also be able to access your prototypes on Apple Watches, tablets, smart homes, and even a lot of other platforms like car docs. With access to booleans, loops, variables, and so much more, you can create very realistic user experiences. And this tool is super easy to learn because they have an entire set of courses on their website as well, which will make you a master at this tool. I remember creating some incredible motion generated UI back in the day when the channel was still new. Converting a Figma design to Protopie also takes just a few seconds. You just import it from Figma, instantly converts it into a prototype. Their free plan is available for everyone, which allows you to get some cloud storage as well as most of the basic features. But for actual designers and professionals out there, you might want to check out their basic plan, which has a lot more cloud storage, larger, more complex prototypes, and full access to Protopie Connect, so you can access it on all your devices. And for the startup studios and teams, the best unlimited plan would be the Pro plan, which provides you unlimited prototypes, local storage, so you don't depend on cloud storage anymore, and team libraries. You also have collaborative features that you will expect from any tool like Figma, Protopie, etc. Now, Protopie is gifting all of you guys a 10% discount. Look for a link in the description and use the code Puneet at checkout to get a flat 10% off. Or if you just want to try it out or use it for a casual work, then go ahead and try out their free plan. Now, most of you designers and even non-designers go for interviews often. Now, practicing interviews is tricky. Interview with AI is a new tool that makes it easy. Simulate a product manager interview, UX designer interview, whatever you like. It's super simple. First, put in the requirement, the job requirement or a job description and paste it here. It creates a set of practices that you need to do and builds quizzes. Even a voice-based AI assistant was basically testing you out or helping you out with the interview. Okay, imagine converting any 2D photo design, whatever, into a 3D design. 2D to 3D image converter by Stylar. Here you can upload any random image. For example, I upload this simple ChatGPT icon or logo. I can then convert it into a 3D render. Now, within a minute or two, as you can see, it instantly takes this image, recognizes what it is, this image into a 3D graphic, like as you can see. So beautiful. This one I think is the best right now. This tool called Stylar has a lot more AI capabilities such as generative fill. The best part is it is absolutely free. Now this next one is a stunning new design system. It's called Atomize and it's for Figma and other tools as well. This design system has inbuilt design tokens, grid systems, dark mode, and so much more. There are 200 plus styles you can choose from in the design system, 200 plus variables, sample screens, 700 plus components. So you have buttons, tags, images, drop downs, forms. So everything you can think of. They also have shown some examples of how you can use that design system in a nice creative way. A lot of you guys might go for the free plan, which is just 100% free, 200 plus styles, variables, sample screens, and future updates. Now, this next design tool is actually a web editor or a web design tool, which is promising to be like Figma, but for website design and website and full web app creation. It has a lot of powerful features, including full code editor. If you're a programmer or a developer, you have a no code editor, which looks very, very simple. If your dashboard is super simple, you can create a new site instantly, then immediately creates this wonderful looking, very clean looking website for you with things like e-commerce and so much more, depending on what you are actually looking for. It also have integrations with a lot of other applications that you might use, but it also has things like AI assistant, brand assistant, so much more for designers like us who want to get started with a powerful app. They're very affordable as well, just $9 for the entire website, and they are completely free for startups, which is really cool. Boom! Now, this next one is called Boom. It brings a boom to every video call. This fits in with Google Meet, Zoom, and what it does, it creates, allows you to design your own video calls. As you can see, you can put in things like your name, where you are, what is the weather like, anything you like. You can have borders, custom headers, and so much more. This is perfect for designers because, you know, we like to be creative. We can actually now have full control of our video calls and design our video calls on our own. Now, this next one took the world by storm by being the number one product on Product Hunt, etc. Website looks incredible, mesmerizing, has a wonderful storytelling aspect to it. I made a complete diss on my Instagram against this little guy here. Vjix seems like a really cool tool up front, but when I started trying it, gives me very basic designs and websites. And it's all about, you know, using AI to design websites and experiences. However, AI is super basic. It doesn't provide anything unique or creative. It feels like Wix Studio almost. In fact, some people told me that Wix is better than this. Kind of sad to see a new company come up like this and provide a half-baked product. Product which doesn't make sense for a lot of designers. And all right, guys, that was it for today's video. Hope you like the new tools, news, etc. I keep on bringing such videos every week, so make sure you subscribe to the channel so that you don't miss out on anything. And I will see you next time. Until then, take care. God bless.